One thing we must remember to do when we configure SSL is to apply it within the Actions tab. So we've selected our 443 service, hit the Actions tab, and then select a drop-down box within the SSL and choose our self-signed demo certificate. Once we update that, we've now configured our SSL. To check this out, we're going to input https www.jndemo.com. We will see an error, but this is because it's a self-signed certificate.